So you're stuck with Debra's parents for the whole weekend?
Well, we hardly get to see them, so when they come to town, we want to spend as much time as possible with them. I've been told that's how I feel.
No, there's something about Debra's mom. She gives me the willies.
What about the husband? He's the weird one. He got all that lotion on him. He's all slick and moist like a beaver running through the woods.
Ray, could you get that?
Come in.
Get the door, Ray.
All right. Come in.
Oh, hello, Raymond.
Hey there, Debra.
Happy Turkey's Eve, Raymond.
Hey, same to you. Deb! Oh, okay.
Hi, sweetie.
In record time.
Yeah?
Your mother kept an eagle eye out for smoking.
Hi, kitties. Hi there, baby.
Oh, isn't this nice? Connecticut grandma and grandpa and regular grandma and grandpa.
Who wants Tootsie Pops?
Me!
Oh, Lois.
Hi, Marie.
Hi. Marie, you're looking wonderful.
I just think I look a wreck. I've been helping Debra cook. You can imagine.
I get the rest.
Oh, and Robert, how nice that you're here.
Oh, he had to go. He's passing a stone.
Could you get up, Frank? Would you give me those?
Yeah.
Pants, Dad, pants.
You want them up or down? What kind of party is this?
You can never complain about my parents again, ever. I mean it.
Okay, well, this is all.
Oh, my goodness. How long are your relatives staying, dear?
Well, we hardly get to see them when they come to town. We want to spend as much time as possible with them.
This is for our trip to Baden-Baden in Germany.
It's in the Schwarzwald, right on the banks of the Ussbach.
Ussbach? You know, there are plenty of places with funny sounding names right here in the U.S.
That's enough, Frank.
Milwaukee.
That.
Lake Tahoe.
What's funny about that?
Tahoe.
Actually, Baden-Baden has the most amazing spa.
It is amazing, or as they say, erstaunlich.
I got spit all over me here.
My yams.
Plenty of marshmallows, right, Marie?
Of course.
Because without the marshmallows, it's a damn vegetable.
I'm right in the middle of my yams, so, Ray, could you show my parents upstairs, then?
Yeah, all right. It's up those stairs.
Take them up to the room, Ray.
We hardly get to see you when you come. We want to spend as much time as possible with you.
Cape Cod.
Okay. Yeah, Dad, we get it.
I like the cod part.
So, this is it. The bedroom.
You mean das Schlafzimmer.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
It's so nice of you to give up your room for us, Raymond. I hope we're not putting you out.
No. No, except for the part where I gotta get out. Okay. I'll just get my jammies.
You know what's the best thing to sleep in?
A hotel?